Hey, let's get into some Miles Davis tonight. We're going to listen to his rendition of If I Were a Bell, a song from the musical Guys and Dolls, recorded in 1956 and released in 1958 on his album Relaxin' with Miles Davis. Now, a couple things about this. The first thing, Relaxin' with Miles Davis is a great title for an album, and it's the Miles Davis Quintet. But it's not his most relaxing album. I don't put on this album to relax. There's a few songs, but really there's some songs like this one that are very upbeat. But the second thing, smoking band. So it's Miles Davis, John Coltrane on saxophone, Paul Chambers on bass, Red Garland on piano, and Philly Joe Jones on drums. If you know the history of jazz at all, you know, that's about as good as you can get in any jazz group historically. So yeah, this is a really cool album from that regard too. So this song, If I Were a Bell, the Miles version of it starts out with this kind of very popular bell tone of boom, 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 boom. I have no idea where it's from. Where I work borders a church that plays it every hour before they go into other bell songs. So if you know where it's from, let me know. I have no idea. And the recording is also cool, not just because of that fun thing at the top, but before that, you hear Miles telling someone in the production team, it sounds like, that they're going to play the song, and then he'll tell them what it is afterwards. And they kept it in the recording, which made me laugh that they actually kept that that in. Anyway, let's get to it. If I Were a Bell, from Guys and Dolls, but recorded by Miles Davis on the album Relaxing with Miles Davis. Let's do this.
I'll play it and tell you what it is
say. Just note how melodic Miles Davis's solos are. I mean, that is a true gift. He had a real gift for tone. He had a real gift for putting bands together and just for having solos that were so hummable. Anyway, here's the Coltrane solo. And this is where Miles' talent for putting a band together is, because him and Coltrane contrast in a really beautiful way here. Let's do it. Beautiful. All right, I got 7% left on my computer. I need to plug it in. One of the things that I forgot about that tune, you know, I maybe listened to it last week or 2 weeks ago, was just how tight the rhythm section is, where when Red Garland on piano would change something, you know, Paul Chambers and Philly Joe Jones would just follow along with him. And that's really the beauty of this music, that sometimes needs to be explained if you're not used to really listening deeply to jazz, is the interaction between the players, kind of the communication, an improvised communication. And it's a beautiful thing when people are able to communicate with such depth in this way. Anyway, If I Were a Bell, the Miles Davis Quintet from the 1958 album Relaxin' with Miles Davis. Of course, the original song is from Guys and Dolls. I've never seen that movie. Maybe I should. All right, bye.